Flash police arrested two men after a string of armed robberies over the last couple weeks. Donta Allen and Lance McGee are accused of stealing from 10 different businesses. Police arrested the two after an armed robbery on the southeast side and found evidence in their car linking them to other crimes.